Hey, it's Whitney from EcoVeganGal.com. I know it's been a while since I recorded a video, and this one's just a super casual hello. Let you know that I have a lot of video in store for you because I just finished my road trip all the way from San Francisco, California to Eastern Massachusetts, where I am right now. And it was absolutely fantastic. I ate at a lot of cool places and just did a few fun things, you know, experienced a lot of the country that I've never had a chance to see before. Spent a lot of great time with my sister. So I hope that all the footage that we captured is going to be interesting for you to watch. At least I'm sure you'll be excited to see some of the different restaurants we tried. So I'm going to start editing that hopefully today, put it together. I think I'm going to split it up into, you know, different cities and things like that just to make it easier for people that are interested in traveling the same places. I also got to do some exciting things that will be coming out in maybe the next week or so. One big project I'm especially excited to share with you. I cannot wait. And I just really wanted to say hi. Wanted to remind you all, if I don't have videos up on YouTube, I'm really, really active on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. So if you haven't heard me say it before, take my advice and follow me on those three social networks because that's the best place to see what's going on a regular basis. Facebook is really my hub there. I pretty much post everything there and then it feeds off to Twitter. But I also start a lot on Instagram. That's where I put all my pictures, food I eat mainly, but little, you know, things that I get to experience that are eco-vegan related. And any sort of like tips and conversations, those are usually held on Facebook and Twitter. So really best place. And also just a reminder, if you ever have questions or requests, things that you want me to do videos on, you should click the link in the description field down below and it puts it into this form. And my whole goal this summer on the East Coast is to get to all of those questions, all of those requests, really get my website back up and going now that I have a lot of free time. Really, really excited about it. So hopefully I can make all that happen. Lots of big projects happening. But we'll see. I don't know. I'm really excited. Also wanted to let you know that I'm going to be trying to do some meetup groups. So if any of you are on the East Coast and interested in meeting up and meeting each other as well as me, I'll probably be doing those probably around the Boston area. And then it looks like I'm going to be traveling down to Washington, D.C. July 16th to the 20th and being in the Maryland area. So love to arrange something there. So anybody that's near those cities or, you know, pick which one's closest to you and we'll make it happen. You know, who knows? I really don't have any plans aside from that Washington, D.C. trip. I have no idea how long I'll be out here. Right now, it'll at least be to the end of July, maybe longer. Who knows? So we'll just see what happens. And I would, like I said, just love to see a lot of you in person and experience all the recommendations you have. And I guess that's it for now. Thanks so much for watching and being patient during this transitionary period of my life. And I promise you that I think that this is all going to be worth the wait and lots of great things are going to come out of this. So, all right, well, I am looking forward to hearing all from you as always, so please leave some comments if you would like. But again, the form is really the best place to ask questions and do the requests. And stay tuned. Thanks for watching as always, and I will see you soon. Bye.